If you're in the spirit of giving and have some time on your hands, you should come to the Radisson today, where the WMUR-TV blood drive is already in full swing. It began at 11 o'clock this morning, and it runs until 6 o'clock tonight. Now, I've been told by the Red Cross that they are in need of O-negative blood, but say any type is welcome because they want to keep their supplies up. Now, if you do decide to come to the Radisson, not only will you be able to give blood, but you also get a chance at some ski tickets, and you also get some free gifts. You get a coupon for a pound of Dunkin' Donuts coffee. You can get your nails done with Red Cross Red. There's actually people here that will do your nails. And another thing, you can get a t-shirt. So not only will you be able to give blood and help somebody in need, but you get some free gifts. So definitely come down to the Radisson before 6 o'clock tonight. Reporting in Manchester, Heather Hamill, WMUR News 9.